Cycling is set to become more accessible in Cardiff thanks to the leading bike share company, Nextbike. The firm, which has over 215,000 customers across the UK, has adjusted its fee structure to ensure that as many people as possible can afford to partake in the scheme. We spoke to Krisha Solheim to find out what the changes will mean for Nextbike users.
We are a German bike share company, and we launched in 2005, and we've been in the UK since about 2014. We now have about 11 schemes across the country, and our goal is really to just improve communities' quality of life. And we do that by getting more bums on bikes and making cities more sustainable and less congested, making people healthier, improving air quality, and making life just a little bit more fun. So there are several different strategies that we're currently focusing on to help us expand and diversify the community of users that we currently have. The first one is Bike Share for All. And in a nutshell, that's really about enabling people who can't afford membership or who don't have bank accounts or smartphones to access the bikes. And that really helps us reach people from more marginalized and diverse communities who may not traditionally consider cycling. We also did just launch Nextbike on Prescription in partnership with NHS in Cardiff. So now basically GPs can prescribe a free 6-month membership to patients who would benefit from cycling for mental health and physical activity reasons. We've just introduced a new pricing structure. Previously, our annual membership required a £60 upfront cost. And what we realized was that put an unfair financial burden on some people. And so now we've changed our structure so that the £60 membership is a £5 per month cost. We've also introduced a strictly monthly membership for those who want a shorter term option for just £10 per month. And the other thing that we really like to make sure of is that we have station locations all over the city and not just in the city center to make sure that we're reaching communities who live in the outer areas of the city and make sure that they have ways to use the system.